to have a program like this, and as well as a competition like this, it's not the norm. It's not what you see. What the simulation allows us to see is actually students working in kind of a real life type environment. So they're working in a team, they're working under, I would say, significant time pressure in their perspective to make decisions, to come up with the best answer in order to try and win the game. So it's a really great setup. And I think it allows them to demonstrate, you know, their technical competency, their business acumen, as well as their leadership skills.
The main reason I wanted to sign up and just be involved with this great activity is just I'm going out into the real world soon, going to be beginning my career, and it just adds some experience and just different challenges and something new to learn, which was really the main reason. Just I want to make myself stand out and learn new things.
I'm kind of looking for who's that person that's just kind of naturally the leader, you know, not necessarily the person that's designated as a leader, how they're interacting with each other, you know, how are they being respectful to other team members, are they trying to bring other team members along. I think one of the things that we see here at Central Michigan University is just there's the focus on students being well-rounded, not just having the technical skills, but also having some communication skills as well as understanding the business.